I would say, Mr. Ford, we have come out of-